Good afternoon, everybody. I just want to say happy Easter and Resurrection Day to everybody out there. I hope everybody is trying to stay in and being safe due to the virus. And I just wanted just to say blessings to all of those who have lost their lives, that's no longer here to the disease. This too shall pass. But what I'm going to be discussing on this Sunday, on this afternoon, is it just kind of came to me. And when something, you know, when I feel the urge to say something, I got to let it out. And it's going to be discussing about the black love, low self-esteem among black people. You know, I just absolutely find it ridiculous. You know, and it's kind of sad that a lot of the black men and women in this world today have really lost respect for themselves. I've been looking online where a lot of women is out here, you know, disrespecting their bodies, you know, showing all their body parts, you know, twerking and dancing and, you know, just doing a lot of disrespectful things in front of their kids. You know, I see a lot of these women out here, you know, fighting and arguing, you know, who looking better than the next as far as with their appearance and their looks. You know, and I absolutely find it ridiculous, you know, especially among the men. You know how a lot of men are so insecure with themselves, you know, don't know if they are men and don't want to act like men, but want to act like a female. You know, I think it's absolutely ridiculous how, you know, black people have become so in bondage, you know, not loving themselves, not encouraging themselves and not being true to themselves. You know, a lot of the folks have lost their identity, you know, copying other people in the world, as far as with these entertainers. Everybody want to be another Beyonce. Everybody want to get all these fake booty injections, you know, from as far as with these celebrities is concerned, to look like the, Nicki Minaj and, you know, and Cardi B and all these different female rappers. You know, it's just absolutely ridiculous. You know how a lot of these guys, you know, switching up as far as, you know, coloring their hair. You know, wearing feminine clothes, you know, trying to be more feminine than the masculine, you know, far as with the man is concerned. I see a lot of women and men out here, you know, they don't have no confidence with themselves. You know, you have a conversation with them, they can't look at you in the face. A lot of them just look down and, you know, don't have no kind of, you know, regards to, you know, human life. You know, don't have no life about themselves. You know, their energy is low. You go around them, you know, you don't feel the negative spirit upon them. You know, they only based upon, you know, they based upon far as seeking attention from other people, far as getting other people's views and opinions to boost their ego and their energy up instead of encouraging them and believing in themselves. Now, most of these women out here and men are most likely followers, you know, they got to follow what the world do instead of being true to themselves and who they are. And when you look at that word low self-esteem, you know, you know, pretty much you're feeling low about yourself. When you're feeling low, when pretty much you are down, you're not up, you are down. And when I look at that self-esteem, you know, that's the main to build yourself up. You know, to make yourself stronger, you know, to build your confidence up, to build your maturity level up, to build your thinking ability up, and to build who you are as a man or a woman. But a lot of women and men out here, they're not doing it because it's all about competition. It's all about trying to be popular. It's all about trying to get attention on social media, you know, to dancing and being disrespectful to their kids, you know, showing their nasty bodies, you know, without leaving nothing to the imagination. A lot of these men out here disrespecting the women, which I don't condone. A lot of men treating the women bad, far as with the women, but a lot of these women bring stuff upon themselves. You know, it's not right for no man to touch you and disrespect you, but when you out here on the social media looking half naked, you know, twerking and bragging about how you like to spend money on how many men you can sleep with and how much money you make, you know, men looking at that. You got a lot of these guys on here looking at these women just being thoughts, but a lot of these women put themselves in their own predicament, you know, far as we're not being ladies. You know, we don't want to be whores. You know, they want to be out here in the street fighting and cutting up and acting a fool instead of being educated and being a woman and acting like a lady. And for these men, a lot of these men out here protecting the women. You know, a lot of these men out here acting like little punks, want to beat the women, want to rape the women. You know, I mean, and they wonder why a lot of these a lot of the black women is going to the white men and a lot of these black men going to the white women. But it's just absolutely ridiculous. You know, you see a lot of the women going to the white brother.